Hello teachers, and welcome to Primary Science Hands-On Activities. You may be aware that the National Education Policy 2020 is asking in primary classes to teach 21st century skills in the classroom. Are you a teacher worried how to do that? Are you wondering how to do an integrated lesson between arts and science that teaches collaboration and creativity in 40 minutes? If yes, then this is the right video for you. Let me show you an activity that can be done very easily to students of class 1 to 3. It is designed to help teach about air. Air is not seen but can be felt and can be made to do work. It takes only 2 minutes but it is a great science and engineering activity and can be integrated with an art lesson. The lesson plan and students activity worksheet is given in the link in the description below. It's freely downloadable for use with your students. The only thing I ask in return is please leave me a comment and share the video and like it, if you like it, of course. A postpad or 3x3 pages, a toothpick and a thermocol piece, that's all. So first push the toothpick through the top of the top and bottom of the paper such a way that there is a slight curve like a real sailboat, like this, and then poke it on a thermocol, and that's done. You have made your sailboat. Now line them up in a tub and have fun having sailing competition with your blow straw. Please encourage children to experiment and try out new ways of making sails. Let them change the shape, size, material and color and discover which works best and which has no effect on the performance of the boat. Let them change the size of the hull, the shape of the hull, in any way they want to. This is also a great junior engineering project that will encourage younger students to tinker and experiment and experience the joy of discovery of learning. Now let's see how we do race. I will call Sanjay to do the race with me. I will get a straw. Where is your straw? 1, 2, 3, start. So there are different type of boat possible, which is sailboat, and then we can have a race and see which one goes faster. When students are back in the classroom after COVID-19 vaccine is found, try a critical thinking and problem solving lesson. Just divide the class into groups and give them a bag with the same material like this. So here the bag contains things like some floating device, some paper, some toothpick or other type of pin. There is one or two things given here, a little extra like cloth, nail, paper cup. Now that may be to confuse them. So along with this, a scissor is given so that if they need to cut something, give no instruction of how to make it. Just say using what you have been given, you have 10 minutes to make the sail of your sailboat in the tub here. Now you can give 10 minutes or 15 minutes or whatever, it's up to you. But whatever time you give should be strictly maintained. The team that take more than 10 minutes is disqualified and those that finish in time have to race each other. After the cheering and excitement has calmed down, spend time on reflection. Ask the winning team, was it luck or planning? Get them to think about planning, working together, finding out. Finding out who was or were the ideas person, who was the doer, did they have someone who was critical, how did they feel when it was done, if there was a difference of opinion, how did they decide whose ideas to follow, how did they resolve the dispute, they should not fight. If you can have a bit of discussion, then they are well on the journey of being great collaborators and team players. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, share and like and give comment. Happy teaching.